Yep, there's my mentor. There's the guy that cussed me out every time I did something wrong. He had that one long, crooked finger, and he would do this. And I remember coming through the back and trying to avoid Taker, so I would go to the right instead of going up the ramp, and he'd be there waiting on me. It's funny, those trunks that I have my name on the trunks. I only had that pair of trunks one time. Him and a bunch of other guys made fun of me for putting my name on my ass, like nobody knows who the Big Show is, and he was one of the guys that was chewing my ass out about it.